It's good food and exercise your body. It's good food and exercise your body. It will make you grow. It's good food and exercise your body. Exercise your body. Exercise your body. It's good food and exercise your body. It will make you grow. Beautiful day to you, Nursery Soup Health. I am Mrs. Ebona. Nice having you again in today's class. We're having a beautiful topic this beautiful day called nutrition and health. Do you know nutrition is the nutrients we get from our food? Mommy cooks delicious meal, right? And we keep liking them, isn't that so? Yeah. You have classes of food. Under your classes of food, you have your carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are energy-giving food. It gives us energy. Rice gives us energy. Maize, potatoes, and bread, they all gives us energy. You take your bread with tea, right? So scrumptious. We have your protein. Protein is another class of food. It makes us grow. Your fishes, your beans, your meat, and the eggs we have are all proteinous giving food. You have your fat and oil. Fat and oil are also very essential in our body. They include the cheese, the butter, cooking oil, where you have your vegetable oil and your palm oil. They are fat and oil and they keep our body warm. You have your vitamin. Vitamin are divided into fruits and vegetable. You have your apples, your oranges, your watermelon, your mangoes. Wow, I love fruits. And then you have your vegetables. Other vegetables, you can have your carrots, your onions, your pepper, your cucumber, and your garbage. You have your mineral salts. Mineral salt is also very important. It makes our bones healthy and then water for digestion. Yeah, let's have a recap of today's study. Carbohydrate gives us energy, protein makes us grow, fat and oil keeps our body warm, vitamin fight against diseases, mineral salt gives us strong bones, and water helps our food to digest. Bye, and have a lovely day.